September 2010, the last scheduled train ran on the South Wexford railway line from Waterford to Rosslare. The passenger numbers of 25 per day were not high enough to justify the costs of keeping the line open, and so, one autumn day, the trains just stopped. Here in the lazy, deep southeast is a perfect monument to man's innate desire to build empires of steel and stone, to tame nature, to defeat distance and even time itself. The reasons for its decline are numerous, the most compelling being the simple fact that time marches on, unstoppable. Barrow Bridge is the longest bridge in Ireland, 17 spans crossing choppy, tidal water, stark in its utilitarian beauty. One section swings open to let boats through on the way upriver to New Ross, the operator perched lonely in his little cabin in the middle of the swing span. Though there aren't any trains, the bridge must open and close between twice and 10 times a week for passing ships. This other nearby behemoth of a similar design to the Barrow Bridge has been abandoned too for 20 years. This one's been idle for 50. The only thing that's been through that tunnel since the 60s have been teenagers with boomboxes on their shoulders going drinking after exams. However useful and noble this railway may have been, it was ultimately a folly to think we could conquer nature. Maybe we can prune it a little, but however slowly it fights back, nature is endlessly hostile. No matter how large or strong the creations we build, in time they'll be devoured too. But that doesn't mean it wasn't worth trying.